Hey everyone, it's me again, Leo. I just want to talk about life after H. pylori. But like I said, my symptoms began at the last week of July. And in the beginning of February, this past February, that's when I was like 100% symptom free. But those first 3 months, like I said, it was horrible. Just like I said, all I kept thinking about was dying, and I couldn't eat. Losing a lot of weight. I lost like close to 40 pounds, 50 pounds, like the first 3 months. It was bad. But total weight I lost was 60 pounds. And, like I said, my symptoms started in like the last week of July, and I tested, I got tested for H. pylori like September 22nd. And after September 22nd, I began my medication for 2 weeks. And in October, mid-October, I was still feeling pretty bad after my treatment. I was still experiencing nausea, fatigue. I was still fatigued. And I started noticing my anxiety started going away. I started noticing my appetite was coming back. I was able to eat a little bit more. And, but the only thing that lasted after treatment, the one symptom that bothered me was this left-sided abdominal pain, discomfort. It just felt like it would not go away. It felt like, there's something that was going on in my stomach, but I was able to eat. And I was still able to function, but I noticed like when I would go long periods of time without eating, it would feel like there was a balloon in the side of my, it felt like there was a lot of pressure on my left side of my abdominal area. It was just very discomforting, that lasted for like almost 3 months, And I didn't know what was going on. I went to the doctor, got a endoscopy, did a CT and everything, and nothing would show up, So I figured, it's probably inflammation or something. And so finally I got to see the surgeon, she prescribed me some Carafate, which I started, I was taking for like 2 weeks, and I was noticing that would help. And then finally, the beginning of February, that's when I noticed the left-sided discomfort finally went away. And that was like the end of my H. pylori journey. So like I'm saying, there is hope, there is an end to this madness, it's going to take a long time. It takes a lot of time to heal. It takes lots of patience. Like I keep saying, man, you just got to do your part, eat right. You got to change your life pretty much, like for me, before I got sick, I was weighing like 294, 295. I was close to 300. And I was eating junk food all the time. And I would get, emotional a lot, stress a lot, worry. I get angered easily. But I don't do that no more. Like I said, I changed my life a lot. That was a wake-up call for me. For me, it was like a wake-up call for me, going through H. pylori. So I had to change my life a lot, But now, like I said, after H. pylori, I feel back to normal. I feel great, I can eat anything I want, which I don't. The things I've given up was pork, seafood like shrimp, scallops, lobster. Those things, I've given up. I don't eat those things no more. And, but those are like, that's some of my choices. I don't eat those no more. And, I still eat, every once in a while, I still eat, unhealthy, but not as much as I used to though. But yeah, I just want to say, just don't give up. There is hope. And hope everyone has a good day.